There are three things that will manifest your character. They will tell you whether you have character or not. Three things. The first one is power. When you give a person power, their character shows up. Number two, money. When you give a human a lot of money, their real self shows up. And number three, access to sex. If you give a human access to sex, their character shows up, or their lack of it. Only three things. So if you want to know what a woman really is, give her power, money, and access to sex. You want to know what a man is really like? Give him power, money, and access to sex. And that is why every human on this earth that have ever failed was because of either power, money, or sex. Period. Character. I wonder if you're going to make it to the end, man. See, that's the question. Don't answer the question, please. This is serious, because you don't know. The Bible says, the race is not to the swift. See, you could be famous instantly, man. But in the kingdom of God, the race is not to the swift. Who gets to the top first? The race is to him who endures to the end. Will you still be around when I come back 10 years from now? And will you still be the same person? That's the question. Character. Queen Victoria is still there. 289 years later, she outlived every storm, every hurricane. Wonder if you'll still be standing when all the temptations have passed. The only way to test character is by temptation. Write it down. The word temptation is not a negative word. Someday I'll come back and teach on it. But in the book, I do a whole chapter on temptation. Because tempering, to temper, write the word temper, to tempt or to temper means to test for weakness. That's all it means. You will never, ever have a time in your life when you are free from temptation. Never. So get over it. Get used to it. Tempting will constantly be in your life to monitor your character. Your character is as strong as the temptation you fell for. Do you know what made Eve pick the fruit? It wasn't difficult. Satan says, look, do you want to be like God? That was the temptation. What is God? Power. Of course, he lied to her because she was already like God, but Satan will always tempt you with what you already are. So your greatest danger is ignorance of self. You cannot tempt me to be what I know I already am. So somewhere Eve became ignorant of who she was. So Satan tempted her for weakness. Do you want to be like God? Well, read the verse. Let us make man in our own image and like us. She already was like God. But ignorance will make you disbelieve yourself. Character. Number six, God gave character before power. Say it. God gave character before power. Say it again. One more time. God created you, and you were given the mandate to dominate earth with God's character. It's not a difficult thing. You are a king. Just like your father. But your territory is earth. Therefore, image is the first thing God gave you, and God gave you that because he knew that without character, the power will destroy you. You know, people say power corrupts, and power corrupts. Absolutely. I used to believe that that's not true. Power does not corrupt. Power simply reveals corruption. You are already defective. You finally got a chance to show it. Power is pure character. So the fall of man distorted the image of God. What is image? Character.